What's up everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to review F.U.N Lacquer's pre-celebration collection multi-chrome magnetic polishes. So let's get started. This year they introduced the 5th anniversary pre-celebration collection, which consists of 3 shades that are matching to the original version and 1 new shade. So the shade names are Gorgeous, Amazing, Mesmerizing and Obsessed. So however, I don't have the Obsessed shade and the Magnetic Tool. So instead of Obsessed, I have Flora. This is a beautiful green shade. So first I'm gonna just show all the polishes and later I'll be swatching all of them. So this time there is nothing special about the packages. This is the normal holographic packages and these are the ingredient list, and these polishes are animal cruelty free, and this is made in Singapore, and I'm gonna put the details in the description box, so if you would like to buy them then you can check it out. So first up is Mesmerizing. This shade is really gorgeous and the color is purple, golden, then there is a slightly green variation. So this is like more than one color, that's why it's multi-chrome, and the color is just beautiful. So you can see a close-up view. Here it is. Here is a close-up of the brush. So next up is Amazing. This is again another gorgeous color. So the main color here is the golden color, and then again there is a color shifting between green and purple. Okay, so here is the close-up view. Next up is Gorgeous. As the name says, this is absolutely gorgeous and this is my favorite in the entire collection, and let's see how it looks. So next up is Flora. This is not from the collection, I ordered it separately. So I'm gonna swatch the polishes on this black nail sticks. The reason I'm using the black is because these polishes need a black base. So if you're going to apply these polishes on your natural nails directly without any black base coat, so then this is not really opaque, it's absolutely transparent, and I strongly recommend you to use a black base to get that actual opaque look. So here it is after one coat. Now I'm gonna apply a second coat, and after that I'm gonna hold the magnet to create that cat-eye effect, and I'm so excited to see how it is gonna come. And guys, here we go. It's just stunning. It's absolutely stunning. Look at that. It's just like a aurora light or galaxy. I don't know what to say. So this is just gorgeous. Next up is Amazing. So let's see the swatches. The application of these polishes are really really smooth, as you can see, and here it is after one coat, and I am also gonna hold the magnet to create that cat-eye effect after the first coat, then I'm gonna do it again after the second coat. So here it is. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section. I am so excited to read your comments about this one. So here it is, Amazing and Mesmerizing side by side. Next up is Gorgeous, and let's see how it looks. So here it is after one coat, and the color shifting, as you can see, it's green and purple, and I love this shade. This is again, I'm confused, it's a galaxy or it's an aurora light, I don't know. After the second coat and the magnetic effect, here it is. That's how it looks. It's so beautiful. So here are they, all 3 of them. So let me know which one is your favorite. And that's it for today, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and please don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe and the bell icon. So I'll see you in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.